Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Riya Singh, and today I'm here to present on the topic, Cyber Venting, a Tool for Mental Health. As you all know, nowadays, social media become a necessity of our daily activities, typically used for everything like social interaction, it's also used by employees for sharing their feelings and experiences publicly. But anonymously, this activity is senior executives, etc., with the intention of letting off of the steam so that the feeling of anger or frustration can't affect our mental health. Mental health
I just want to confirm from the jury.
Mental health. Cyber world.
Riya, we are not able to hear you in between. So is it not audible to our side or it is not audible to jury member also?
Yeah, it's breaking in between.
Yeah, so Riya, please check your connection and Riya, start again, please.
Sir, am I audible now?
Yes, Riya, you are audible.
Sir, am I audible now?
Yes, Riya, you are.
As you, sir, I have to begin it again now.
Yes, you please go ahead.
Okay, sir. As you all know, nowadays, social media becomes a necessity of our daily activities, typically used for everything like social interaction, access, some new information, or sharing our feelings, experiences, etc. It's also used by employees for sharing their feelings and experiences publicly, but anonymously. This activity is known as cyber venting when we use online platform to do malignant activities about our employees, senior executive, etc., with the intention of letting off the steam so that the feeling of anger or frustration. By doing cyber venting, we can enhance one's mental health. Cyber world provides different sites that keeps the identity of the particular individual anonymous, which helps them to rant freely without any worries or foundation. So can I have the next slide? Yeah. So there are various reasons for cyber venting. First is for themselves. If we keep our negative time, it may turn to emotional outbursts or any mental health problem like depression, PTSD, etc. By sharing our emotions publicly, it also helps us to be motivated because several people give their opinion experiences. By venting our employees, sometimes also realize that their problems are petty. For helping others, by venting out our experiences publicly, it helps other people to deal with it if they are facing the same thing. For helping company to improve their performance, by knowing the state of their employee, company can improve their working hours or make the company environment healthy. Fourth one is anger. Anger is the most basic and important reasons for venting because employees feel disappointed at workplace and they can't share their feeling to anyone that builds up anger. Sir, can I have the next slide, please? So we choose cyberspace for venting because it's simple and quick, have a wider reach, ensure public support, and we find difficult to express themselves in words. So here is an anonymously we can share anything we are feeling about anyone. So can I have the next slide, please? So to vent out anger, emotions and thoughts, our entire websites are called rant sites. So there are various positive and negative impacts of cyber venting. The negative impacts affect the company's image for posting such confidential information and have adverse effect on the companies and the benefit of the companies because of the profit of the competitors due to cyber venting. With the gaining popularity of websites allowing employees to rant about their employees, company or company policies, but it has positive effects also. Like cyber venting, leaking critical information of the company, but letting out the negative emotions on the website. So it helps us to regain our mental strength back by exerting everything out on the side, just by writing it, writing our emotions, what actually we're feeling, instead of sharing things on the sharing or backbiting at the water coolers or having coffee at the office. Sir, can I have the next slide, please? So there are various sites for the venting. Vent out anger, the internet has provided many sites like Ripoff Report, Hatebook.com, Ventbox, Bodad, JustRace.com, and various other sites. These sites are not only keep our identity anonymous, but also provide different services. They are only dedicated to allowing people to vent and provides a forum to vent out about whatever they would like. These websites have social impacts on not only the ranters, but also on the writers of the rant. So can I have the next slide, please? We have me and my friend has done a research on the topics on the topic cyber venting, a tool for mental health. This study used primary data in the form of a survey conducted through questionnaire. Secondary data have been collected by published research and internet. This is a quantitative research. We took 10 individuals each of Generation Y from three different generations. Generation Y include people of age range about 25 to 40 years. We choose Generation Y. These people are more familiar with millennials' DNA. Most of the respondents are work in the secondary sector, that is manufacturing field. Researchers show that 70%, so can I have the next slide? Researchers show that 70% of the employees don't feel comfortable, causes severe mental disease like depression, PTSD, etc., if they are not using rant sites for vent. To their family, friends, or even themselves, which makes them frustrated, and they use this best and easiest way to letting out all these negative feelings by ranting out at publicly and anonymously, because it helps. It keep the. So can I have the next slide, please? Yeah, social media is transferring to a global multiplier through which. Is that although emotion will not be wrong to say that cyber venting is not bad if we use it effectively, though it is very popular among MNCs, but there is not much public research exploring. That's why people visit these websites or they opt this method to vent out their anger. In fact, there is no research basically focused on this topic, on how people express their anger. Everyone knows this research is difficult to conduct due to pandemic. Still, we have given our best to show that cyber venting is a healthy tool for mental health. Thank you, sir.